So, semi-final day, a time for willing hearts and strong minds. I'm your commentator, John Champion, and summarising today is Jim Beglin.
Hello, John. Hello, everyone. It's a real pleasure to be here.
Trying to keep it in the face of strong opposition pressure. Some words to do justice to that goal.
Yeah, I've got great admiration for the finish, but I've even more admiration for the pass that set it up. It was delicious.
They've got the opener in the early minutes. And to play it goes for throw. They've scored in the opening 10 minutes of the game to make it 1-0. Strong run down the right, now looking though for some support. Spooned forward. They were pretty fortunate to get away with that. Effort,
and that's a very, very good strike too. And he kept it very low, and the keeper doesn't like it.
We're in the 30th minute. Goes for a header. No, lacked control in the end.
Yeah, and it all came from very good trickery in the wider position, but quite a static defence. Was pretty fortunate to survive that little episode. It should have been much worse.
going forward, but what are his options? Can he find a finish? Chance.
Puts it away.
It's a two-goal lead now. What are your thoughts on the goal, Jim Beglin?
Well, we've just seen intelligent football from intelligent footballers. That's honed on the training ground and lovely when it comes off on match day.
So, it's now two without reply.
Well, at 1-0 this game was very much in the balance, but at 2-0 they ought to be able to defend this lead from here. Urgency is what he must show now because he has to get this ball in.
Great build-up, busy about the outcome.
Oh, they really wanted that. There's so many players in the box, everyone's committed to attack now.
Ball's over the line and it's a corner. And the cross repelled. Surely he's in. He hits it. And there's the end to the first 45. Two goals on the score sheet, and the advantage reads 2-0. So, off we go then with the second half. the line for a throw-in. Both sides fiercely contesting the ball. Now seeking to get that ball in. And a header. He couldn't quite turn it in.
Yeah, they had lots of options in the box there. They've got plenty to chew on at the moment, but no bite.
The goal kick's gone straight to him. No, the defence alerts and picked out the danger. Looking to exploit the space. Looks like a change is in order. It's a player there waiting to come on.
Well, if the deadlock is about to be broken, then it may well have to come from the bench. I mean, fresh legs when others are beginning to tire now could just do the trick. This game might just get a little stretched. It could help.
No, that's not going anywhere. An important interception. Things were starting to look dangerous. Play for a throw. There's plenty of activity down by the touchline. Looks like we're going to get a substitution.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Well, that's a neat escape. Here's a header. Booted away. They were so nearly punished for their mistake. He's over the ball, his teammates waiting. It's been played short. Looking for width. Here's a shot. They really should have made it 3-0 there.
And if they don't get the job done from here, you look back on that moment and know he should have made it a 3-goal cushion. Should have finished things off.
The clock counting down. He's going on his own. Can he now find a finish? He wants to get a cross in from here. And it's hoofed away. Now, surely. Whacks it. And a goal. They have a 3-goal advantage, and that should be enough. He was never going to decline an invitation like that.
Look, you can only exploit the space if the pass is good enough. And in that instance, he was instinctive and quick, and it did the damage.
We resume again. The score is 3-0.
That's it. After much consultation with his stopwatch, the referee has blown for time.
So, a solid home win for the hosts.
Look, that's what supporters love to see. Tremendous will and spirit, crunching tackles and a real desire to attack. Nobody can feel let down by that.